the best rehearsal sometimes doesn't go so well. It looked like the chair stuck on the stage.
Most would find that a tough act to follow, but not our Emily.
Emily, how old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
And what are you going to do tonight?
I'm going to play my violin and sing, not at the same time, and sing What a Wonderful World.
Well, you give it your best shot now.
I see trees of green.
Killed Red Simons here with that.
I think I can see that.
That's a weapon.
Oh, thank you.
Red, tell us what you thought.
I must say, you don't seem to be lacking in confidence, Emily. And you'll probably notice I'm shouting. It's because when you've been deafened, you sort of shout to overcompensate.
Come on, Red.
One thing, darling. Have you ever sung into a microphone before?
Heaps of times.
Have you? Well, darling, the thing about it is that the sound is amplified, so you don't have to shout into it.
Okay.
So next time, just back off the microphone a little bit.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll take that advice.
You're a full-on little girl, aren't you?
Oh, thank you. Yeah.
Okay. All right.
I'm going to put you through. The moment of truth, you need two yeses to get through. Tom?
Yes.
So it doesn't matter what he thinks. You're through. We'll see you later.
Noxious little...
You've got to give him points for just the guts.
Up next, expect the unexpected.